Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We miss you.
Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be discussing house chores, duties, the role that each person is supposed to play.
Is there supposed to be a role?
Is there a written rule that you are supposed to do this and I'm supposed to do that?
But most persons growing up, you hear a woman supposed to wash, cook, clean, look after the house and do everything.
Well, I guess that would be in the older days where the man or men would go out and do the work mostly and the woman would stay home and take care of the kids. But in today's society, everybody's working and everybody's out. So,
and most people eat fast food.
Massa God. Oh yeah, me like cook.
I don't.
Well, there's a difference with like cook, can cook, and can cook.
So what are you saying?
No, me not say it. Me never say can cook. Me say like cook, can cook, and can cook.
Yeah, but what you say?
So you know, tell about the time when you just start seeing peas. Tell about the peas. Eh?
That's how when me a picnic. And yeah, I try to sing peas, and can't sing peas, and I hold down the peas in the iPad.
So you say the first time she get to cook peas, see? And them say, sing the peas. You say she literally pushed down each peas in the iPad.
Because them say sing the peas, them not tell me how to sing the peas. Them just put me on the stove and say, cook rice and peas. Somebody said cook rice and peas, but alright, them say, alright, let me start it, because you must see me I do rice and peas. So I say, okay, because me and Pitney, I pay them no mind. Me just go in the kitchen, you take out a piece of the chicken when them are fried up or something, and you eat it, and you're gone. Now them start the pot,
yeah,
and left me in the kitchen, then afterwards, them gone, and say, the pot not start bubbling yet, and I say, yeah. So them say, sing the peas. Some say sing peas. Some take it far, can I push it down? And me say, but it not stay down.
Listen. So when you figure it out, now say sinking the peas, that literally sinking the peas.
When me go back, and me start cry. So me can't sink a peas. So me start cry. So me think I lick, me go get licked now, you know, cause you know them time the people get licked for nothing. So me go, and when me go tell them come and show me how to sing the piece. So me said that we did for the while along.
Which is pouring cold water on the hot peas that is boiling, so the peas sink to the bottom of the pot. Cook. The first time you hear it, me laugh. My first experience in cooking, what the first thing we cook? I think we spoil rice.
Yeah. Well, if are people supposed to spoil rice? Because you look for rice cook and then you put in too much water, then they tell you, me don't know how Jamaican people teach pitney for cook. Because some them left you for do some things. Them not give no instruction, you know?
You know about this in a rice? When you go sell rice, people tell me if you don't know about this. When you go sell rice,
no, I don't know that part.
Alright, so when you put in the rice in the pot, zin, and you go sell the water, if the water reach based upon the rice, the measurement of the water,
so why you put it on in the food?
Then you know if you wash your rice and them something, eh? So when you don't wash it and I put in the adequate water, you go like this.
So you not boil the water first?
No, well, it depends if you have a boiler. If some people put on them water first and make it boil up and then throw in the rice, which is the best way. And some people put on the rice with the water. But it depends on the type of rice. Because if a rice will suck up water, you can put that with the water. You
have to boil it. So not make that a rice soup?
Anyway, me love cook. She say she don't like cook. Me not like the washing thing.
Me no like washing, but me wash.
No, I don't you wash, you have to wash, come on. Me will clean the house.
But me clean the house.
No, me clean the house, I will feel like. Because, you know, girl, I have a little mood, I will clean the house. But me love do them little thing, they're cleaning and them something.
So?
Who's supposed to do what?
Yeah.
Anybody. My philosophy is a rule, if you feel like you cook, you cook. If me no feel like to cook, no ask me to cook.
Well, for me, us youth is supposed to share.
Share equally?
Not equally. Share? If, as they say, if you no feel like to do nothing, you no do nothing. Mm-hmm. But us duty for share equally. Not really equal, as we say.
It the workload for us share. Everybody for us see the need.
And comfortable.
So if
so one person will feel pressure.
Yeah, feel pressure like you're obligated to do this because you are of a certain sex. So
but you have some people who still grow them pitney, especially the boy pitting them, and I tell them say they must do this, they must do that.
If them tell the pitting them that them going yam dirty pudding, as old people say, you're going yam dirty pudding, you're going yam out a plate where you don't know if it clean, you must know them something. We can wash, we can cook, we can clean, we can press. I like press, but you know. A different something you are talking about. But she get a good husband. I will get a good wife, but I tell a lie. But me think these things must be discussed in marriage. That people are just having their mindset, oh, she had a woman, so she's supposed to wash, cook, clean. And me had a man, so I'm supposed to just go out and come in and just sit down and get
but
food.
Both, as you said earlier, and both people go work.
Yeah. But some man believes that regardless if his wife go work and him go work, when she come in, she better make sure cook her back come home and mash up the pot.
Well, as you say, know them things there before you get into the relationship.
Well, why are you in the relationship dating?
Although some people, when they are just a meet people, the man or the woman, them show one different side way. Yeah, completely different.
Which is dishonest. That's another sore topic.
And come live with me.
Two different things. One sore topic before we go. The woman them will put on all this case. See? You see a video where a woman look like me. And by the time she goes up. And then she goes up. I look like her. You don't think that's supposed to be illegal?